Good morning, students. Welcome to St. Paul's Digital Classes. My name is Joshua Ross and I will be teaching you your English Literature subject. So, starting from the very beginning, the first chapter that you have got is Welcome Home. Home. What is the first thing that comes to your mind when you think about this word? When you say home? Yes, of course. It's your family. You have got your grandparents at home, isn't it? You have got your all these people, family members at home, no? Yes. This chapter is all about a boy whose name is Aman. Yes. Aman is introducing all his family members to us in this chapter. So, let's begin with the chapter.
Let's start with the reading of this chapter and explanation part. Okay, I suppose all of you have got your reading material with you. This is the boy that you see in a picture is Aman. He is introducing himself and his whole family to us in this chapter. He is saying, "Hello everyone, my name is Aman. This is Aman. A girl sleeping here is Aman's sister. Yes, her name is Aarti. What is her name? Her name is Aarti. Aarti is sleeping. She is my baby sister. Whose baby sister she is? She is Aman's baby sister. Yes. A man that you see in a picture is Aman's father. This is my father. He is making breakfast. What is he making? He is making breakfast for his Aman and his family. Yes, exactly. The girl that you see in this picture. This girl, can you see? Yes, she is holding colors in her hand. Okay. This is my cousin Mahi. This is Aman's cousin sister. What is her name? Her name is Mahi. She is drawing a picture. Yes. Why is she holding this color in her hand? Because she is drawing a picture. My mother and I are going to the railway station. Yes. Aman and her mother. Look at this car. Yes. Aman and her mother, both of them, they are sitting inside. Can you see this? Yes. Yes. Where are they going? They are going to railway station. Here it is written, no? Station. A place where train comes and go. I suppose all of you have seen the train, no? Yes. The place where you see trains coming and going is the place what we call station. Yes. My cousin Nikhil is coming home today. Aman, he have got a cousin brother whose name is Nikhil. He is coming Aman's home today. So, Aman and his mother, both of them, they are going to station to pick Nikhil up. Okay? He is Mahi's brother. Who is Nikhil? Nikhil is Mahi's brother. He is coming to stay with us. Who is coming to stay with Aman and his family? Yes. Nikhil, Mahi's brother is coming to stay with Nikhil. He stays with us every year during summer vacation. Whenever Nikhil is having his summer vacation, he used to come to Aman's house for staying. We play football and ride our bicycles. What do? They together play football and ride our bicycles. They used to play together. They used to ride their bicycles. They eat ice creams. It is a lot of fun. Yes, these people enjoy together too much. That is Nikhil. He is waiting for us at station. I have told you, na, Nikhil. He is Aman's cousin. To Aman and his mother, where they were going in this car, they were going to pick Nikhil up. Yes. Good morning, Nikhil. Welcome home. What is Aman saying to Nikhil? Good morning, Nikhil. Welcome home. Now, Nikhil is saying, good morning, auntie. Hello, Aman. Now, Nikhil is saying good morning to auntie and Aman. Then, hello, Nikhil. I am so happy to meet you. Now, Aman is saying Nikhil that he is very happy to meet Nikhil. We all drive home. Then, these people drive home means in this car, they all drive home back. Gifts Mahi gives Nikhil her painting. I've told you na ki Mahi was preparing, she was holding a color in her hand and she was preparing some drawing and she was making some drawing and pictures. Yes, this was the picture that Mahi was preparing. This was for her brother who is coming to Aman's house and to her for summer vacations. Yes, and this is all about today, and tomorrow we'll be going to read our next chapter, that is a poem named Out in the Garden.